Good morning, everybody. Welcome to mi finquita. It's a cloudy day, but it's a beautiful day. We had like a foot of snow last night, and there was already snow on the ground, so we have like 2 feet right now. But I'm gonna go on my walk and I'll show you around. Let's enjoy nature. Let's go. Someone has been eating from the food. I see traces on the snow. Okay, here's the snow. It's up to my knees. Whew. It's really, really deep. Oh my gosh. Guys, look at this. I'm all stuck. Up to my knees. Oh my gosh! Woo! There's the cabin. Okay. Look at the pine trees. Oh. All right, let's get there. Let's get there. I dropped a glove. These are the holes made by the woodpecker. They're very hollow. It's amazing. Just find out they eat the sap from the tree. See it there? That's the sap. They eat that. They feed themselves in winter from that. That's why they dig these huge holes. They also eat the bark, but mostly the sap. Some woodpeckers, they migrate to the south in winter, but some others, they stay up north, and that's what they do. They take refuge in the trees, and they eat from the tree as well. There's more on this side, let me see. This is so deep, so cold. Woo! It's 20 degrees right now. See that one? It's amazing. Cannot reach there right now. All the way up. Wow. Thank you.